Small battlefield.
I missed the first stocking.
Well, I was trying to get the characters recorded.
You didn't record the first stock, bro?
My fault, man. My
I
fault.
That shit.
For my fraud review.
Start the battle, Mario.
I said Persona 2.
No, I got you, bro. Don't worry.
Why is he in a fucking wheelchair?
There's a Mario.
Mario like wheelchair. The black man, bro. Who's that?
Kendrick Lamar.
Oh, that Kendrick Lamar? I didn't see her.
It's Kendrick Lamario.
Oh, that makes sense. Go!
Alright,
Think he'll be back though? But depends on where they go. If they go to AAA, they have to try.
And it looked like it was a strong hit back here too, yeah. Which I thought it would, if it would have hit it, I thought it would have been like a sour, but it was a sweet.
Start the battle! Mario! Easy!
Yahoo! not to our fans.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
I don't know how to DM Mario down there, but like I have like a 99% accuracy because I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna hope I get put on that side.
I don't know how to DM. I just hope I just.
I just pray at that point, and I'm like, I don't know which one I'm gonna get to.
I'm wearing Mario facing, but what about Rob? Is it just like
Rob? I think it's actually random.
Yeah.
I don't believe that because like every fucking top player is like, yeah, you live that with good DI, and it's because they're either on the
left. But have you seen like top players?
No, I'm like, I'm not like,
have
I'm
you seen
like whatever way you're like facing, obviously like
what side of Rob you're on?
Captain Falcon.
Maybe. This dude tried to tell me that Kazi, that you can time out Kazi as a race driver.
Yeah,
you can
time it out.
Yeah. You can time it out, but you after he
moves the move a couple times, you hit him.
After that timer goes out the top right, the race driver's gone. Alright, I'm gonna
go. Are you ready to get around? Alright, I'm not trying to fight this stuff.
Thank you.
No, it's recording, but I don't know if it's like continuing from the first one. So you might just have 2 seconds on the phone.
I'll upload it.
Start the battle! Captain Falcon!
Bro, pick a character.
Hey, what?
You pick first, you won!
So what?
You picked off!
Daisy.
You picked first. You won game two. You picked
so
first.
What? I thought you were going to pick Daisy.
Pick your character, and I'm going to pick my character. That's how the rules work.
Captain Falcon!
You not know how counterpicking works?
Filthy counterpickers. Yeah, more like Caesars, you know.
Just, I didn't pick Daisy.
Just sell him in like the rest of us. It's game three. Who wants to set count?
3, 2, 1, go!
I like type Captain Falcon into the name. I'm getting pretty much. MB69 will be the prefix.
No! Captain Falcon wins!
You such a fucking
You're right. I'm sorry. It's just I was under the assumption I can switch. or if you switch after you pick the pen.
The way the rules work is technically I'm not supposed to pick until after the person who wins. The loser picks second. So if you pick a kid, so if you pick, so if you win game two, then you pick your character first, and the loser takes after.
Player one.
But since